Hey, what is going on, guys? Landobeastman here today. Welcome back to another video. Today, this is Best of 5 Years Part 2. And if you guys haven't seen or heard about the first series yet, basically, to celebrate my 5 year anniversary on YouTube, I'm going back and watching all of my old videos, screen recording the best moments, and then putting them together into these longer videos. And all of these videos are gonna be around about 30 minutes long. If you haven't seen the first one, you should definitely go watch it. This video is gonna span from October 6th, 2016, up to March 4th, 2017. So part one was about the first 5 months of me being on YouTube, and this one is the next 5 months. I'm also still working on these videos as I'm uploading them, and I'm gonna try to spread them out to about one every month or so. But yeah, that's all I gotta say, and enjoy the video.
Shut up! Shut up! Hey, what is going on, guys? Landobeastman here today. We are back with episode 2 of Minecraft. There we go. Look at all that iron. I forgot about that, actually. Look at this beautiful site. Look at that huge, huge, huge mountain. There is this special dirt. I don't know exactly what this is called. Don't know what that is called. Comment down below if you do. But, oh my gosh, yeah, we're definitely... Yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe for daily videos. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Hey, what is going on, guys? Landobeastman here today, and we are going to be going to the movies. So this is the second ever vlog.
We're going to the movies.
Screw you. Hey, what is going on, guys? Landobeastman here today, and we are going to be doing a bottle flip challenge today. Take this big bottle and flip it like that. There we go. There we go, first try. There we go. Okay, now we're at 4 feet. This might be tough. Or not, first try. There we go, 5 feet away. Guys, I've been working on this same thing for 3 minutes now. We've been working on this same thing for 4 minutes. 5 straight minutes on working on this. 6 minutes have passed. And we have yet to make it. 7 minutes, and we still haven't gotten it. 8 minutes. Oh my gosh! I got it! 8.5 minutes, but we got it. Oh my gosh! Hey, what's going on, guys? Landobeastman here today, and we are going to be doing a bottle flip challenge with Riptide Gaming, 40x30, let's get it, and Brad. So, okay, first one to make 5.
1, 2.
1, 2, 3.
I'm at 2.
Me too.
No, I think I'm at 3.
No, you're at
3. Yeah, 2.
We'll check the replay.
Cheater.
I just checked the replay, and I was at 3. And Bradley called me a cheater.
Savage.
We're at 5! Let's go!
They got a lot of people there. Let's see what we can do. Fumble! And they recovered? Are you kidding me? No way! No way! They get a fumble recovery! Are you insane?
Oh my god!
Right in the middle, right where everyone is. Who's gonna catch it? Oh, okay, that was cool. Let's do that again. Faster and broken away. Let's try a run again. What the clock! Did anybody just see that? Holy crap, the clock just glitched like 10 seconds, I swear.
That was a nice job by the running back.
You see that? Did you see that? Did you see the time? Oh my gosh, it was such a glitch. Start of the fourth, and we are down by 7. This could turn out to be a clutch game. Oh my gosh. Go! Oh my gosh! Breakaway tackles, go! Go! Oh, bump the camera. Bump the camera. Sarah. Oh, there he goes. Test one. Test two. My perspective and my glasses got hit and it hurts. Test four. This time, going backward. Let's get the assist. We're gonna try to get a. Are you kidding me, waiters? What in the trash was that? Oh my gosh! I won't scream. I'm in the middle of a video. You can't turn it off.
Okay, right to sleep.
Okay, what
down. Do this.
It's Papa's three right there, and it's in. Let's go. So here they go. They're driving in. They miss it. So our fast break pass up to me for the dunk right there. My left hand, my bat. Here we go. Pick and roll with Ibaka. Carson's going to be recording.
Literally the worst luck on freaking YouTube.
Okay, guys. I'm going to be doing the last 20K. So watch me pull the 1 mil straight away. 100K! Oh my gosh, let's go! 14 left. Another 100K, let's go! Another 100K! Let's go! Okay, now we're going to sell all these. And we calculated it. If we get up to 1.8 mil, we'll get all of our money back. Okay, we just sold it all, as you can see. We're going to see how much money we have. 1.3, so only lost 500k off that.
500k only.
So we're going to be doing another one of these.
My college fund.
Keep it going.
Not on the deck. I don't like that.
Yeah, we're in the middle of the same trick shot.
Stop. I saw.
Dad, this is the best trick shot ever. No, are you kidding? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me?
Oh no. Oh gosh, it's just always a mess with this kid. Pressure's on, he's got an audience. Ooh, a couple air balls. Got it, let's go! Let's go!
I'm filming this right now, early in the morning, so I can't really yell. And if you guys can't hear me, listen closely, please. Hey, what is going on, guys? Lando Beastman here with WoodyBoss 30. Today, we are going to be doing some bottle flips on this app. Number five is tying me. I told you it's based on my. There we go. I'm getting one. Oh gosh. That should be enough to beat Landon.
Wow.
It's lit! Fam lit! Hey, what is going on, guys? Lando Beastman here today. We are playing with WoodyBoss 30. Today we're going to be playing a game of pig with water bottles.
Here we go with the second attempt.
On the wall, one on each side. We're going on the wall.
Cash!
Cash, nasty gaming. Come on, because it's trash.
Not today.
Oh my gosh, are you insane?
What?
And we're going cap on the wall, right here, for the win.
Go get
intense.
Go get your family members. Gather them around for this clutchness.
Yes! I won! Oh! It landed on the cap! It basically counts, kind of. Like, it landed on the cap.
Look at that, bro. How do you land it like that?
Hey, what is going on, guys? Lando Beastman here today. And this is just a quick video. So, as you can see, here's all of our water bottles. And they're all wrecked and ruined, and they're not very good. So, here on the screen, as you see, here's how many bottles we had. So, we had 3 mini ones. I think 8 medium ones. I think 5 big ones. And now, we have 0 mini. We have 2 medium ones. Or we lost one of our big ones. We have 4 big ones now. So, all of our bottles are ruined. So, I asked my dad, and he said, if I get 5 likes on this video, 5 or more, he'll buy us brand new water bottles that are perfect for bottle flipping. So please like this video so we can, if you want more bottle flip videos.
Oh! Yes! First try!
Dab on it!
Oh gosh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh my! Oh my gosh! Ah! Oh! Oh my god!
What?
Oh my god! Oh!
Ah.
We're going to be playing a hide and seek game with me, Max, and the other Max. Oh. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to be seeker first. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 20.
18.
I'm in Donald Trump's secret lair, and Landon, the Beastman, is trying to get me. I'm so scared.
But I have a feeling someone's in this
closet there, Max.
No! No! I'm his Fallon, boys.
Okay. Ow! I tripped.
I actually didn't even know Max was in there.
Lando Beastman here. Welcome to Fan Lit Trick Shots. Lit.
All the life she has seen. All the
mercy.
But then you know, a heart of steel starts to show. He's stronger than your deal starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it all your life, it is just right. You see fire in their eyes. Cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it all your life, you've been struggling to make things right. That's how a superhuman
Hey, what is going on, guys? Lando Beastman here today. Let's try throwing it back a little. Oh, catching it, throwing it. Oh my gosh! Oh, so close. Oh, but we capped it! Oh my gosh. And I landed that bottle. Let's chuck. Oh my gosh! Oh, I capped it on my back! What? And we'll see you guys in the next video. Here we go. We're going to be playing Agario Fly today. And if you guys don't know what Agario is, you'll figure it out. I guess. So, yeah. He's second on the leaderboards. And then this guy's got a trolley skin. It's like a virus inside his skin, so. A virus inside his skin. Oh, there. Oh, that's a GG. Oh, that we're getting huge, guys. Bang! Where are we? Third on the leaderboards. Can we get to number one? Who's the number one player? Oh! Guys, we're second. We're first. Let's go. Hey, what is going on, guys? Landobeastman here today. So I just came outside to film the trick shot video, and this came. I think it might be my package for my Pokemon cards. Okay, so I was going to film the trick shot video outside, and this was at my doorstep. Yes!
It's a Jelly Club of the Month.
What? It is.
Both of them?
Holy crap. Mantine. A Mankey, Yanma. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Furfu, Frosty, and another one! Oh my gosh, a Luxray break card. Oh shit! Okay, my dad is going to try the roof shot. Here we go.
Lando Beastman.
Go. Oh my gosh. We can be here. Oh my gosh. What? What is...
Keep it rolling. Real time.
We'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, where's your at? This is part two of the weekend vlog. Okay, so we made it to Ryan's house. We got the hot dogs and some chips. And here is Ryan's insane basement. And we got a little tiny hockey table and a ping pong table. Now we're going to do some trick shots. But after that, we're probably just going to play some Xbox. So, yeah.
I think I'm a god!
Oh my gosh.
Woo! Yoshi. Why is Dennis Schroeder dunking?
Okay, so I had to go back to my house to get my charger, but I'm on my way back to Ryan's. I forgot my charger, or I needed to charge my phone, so that's why. Oh my god! Beat drop inserted now.
Down like Ryan.
If you did, make sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe for daily videos. There might be a part three to the weekend vlogs, but I'm not sure. Hey, what is going on, guys? Landobeastman here today, and as you can see by title, we are going to be going to the Timberwolves game.
And make some noise for your Minnesota team! Wayne is up. With his terrible shot.
Yes! But yeah, we're gonna go outside. Because it's 8:30 in the morning, as I just said. Crap inside of a baggage. We have made it to the game, and I'm playing on Colin's 2DS. And I look like... What is that? Okay, we are now going to do some trick shots with this mini bottle.
Under trash. Mama.
Interesting box over there. Today we got a 2K MTC draft, but we're doing it with Wordy Boss 30. What is up? Whoever gets the worst overall will have to put on a duck costume that I have and go outside and jump barefoot into the snow for 5 seconds. So I win. Okay, now that I won though, Max has to go outside with the duck suit. Oh, it's zoomed in. It's zoomed in. The duck suit. Here we go. Ah, God dang it. Oh, the ground is so cold. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Ah, it's 5, so cold.
4,
oh my God.
3, 2, 1.
Is that time?
Yeah. Max took the L, and there's his punishment.
Anyways,
guys,
that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit that like button down below and subscribe for daily videos. Like.
Welcome back to vlog number 4. Okay, so my cousins just showed up, and we are going to drive a little to go watch my sister and my uncle jump into a freezing cold lake. But yeah, we're still waiting for my sister and my uncle to go. There they are. They're right down there. There they are.
He goes dives under the water.
Look at my sister.
Dives under the water and just butt cracks going. He's dragging it.
We have the mini donuts in our possession.
This is what you're trying to get.
Oh my God. No way. Oh! I threw it, it hit off the coat, and then fell down into the cup. Hey, what is going on, guys? Landobeastman here today. Today we got a 2v2. We got me and Max on one team, team one. And team two, we got Carson and his friend, Sam. So Carson and Sam have to go. If Max makes his half-court shot, we win. Oh my gosh. We took the L today, guys.
I get a double dub.
Okay, Carson's going for the double dub.
Lion's shot.
Go. Oh my, what is that?
14, 13 seconds. Max, we need one shot and have to get the ball back. It's shot! Oh,
10 seconds!
Enabled.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Max's final shot!
Oh my.
We.
I thought I made that.
No, you airballed it.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
What is Max wearing?
Dude, you can't talk in the middle of the Okay, 15 seconds left. If he makes it within 25 seconds, he beats me. Landon with the W. But anyways, guys, that's gonna wrap it up with this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it again. Today we got a 1v1 against Max here. The rule for this one is we're gonna use the tiny ball. Time break real quick.
I don't miss.
1 second.
Say something, I'm giving up.
10 to 10. Have to win by 2. A 3 would seal the game.
So what I want to talk about, guys, is how many subscribers I've been getting recently. So I had 6 subscribers at the start of the weekend, and then I got 3 subscribers on Sunday, and then I was at like 10, and then I got 5 subscribers just today. So that is actually insane. This is my first day of school for this week. I told my friends about my YouTube channel, how I post good videos. And now I got 5 subscribers in 1 day, so that's just insane.
Hey, what is going on, guys? Landobeastman here today. Welcome back to another video. Today, we got my brother. We're going to be doing a 1v1. I'm probably going to be holding an elf, if you are. Take a halftime break. Carson is one basket away from winning.
Never order, never mind. Oh,
you actually messed up.
Hope you guys enjoyed.
Wait, double dub from the hotspot.
He's going for the double dub again.
Freaking awful.
Davis coming in second. Today, we are playing the useless web, as you guys can see. You click a button, and it brings you to a random website. So this one's a little, like, noodle guy. He's running around. Seizures!
4. 1 second!
Sorry. Okay.
1.
2.
He has money.
Are you kidding me?
4. 20 seconds. 5. 6. 10 seconds. 7. 5 seconds. 5. 4. No. 3. 2. 1. He has beat the goat.
We'll see you guys in the next.
Most of you don't know this, but we have this giant beanbag in our living room that we lay down right here whenever we want to like watch TV or play games. But yeah, I don't know, that's just a fun fact. 6 foot beanbag. Okay, we've arrived at the game. Going to interview Jared. Jared, how you feel about this game?
Yeah, I'm pretty hyped. Can't wait to win. That was a good game. Clutch win. We're moving on.
And how do you feel about hitting that one shot to tie the game and Davis finishing off with the free throws?
I feel pretty good on clutch plays.
Davis, as you were at the line shooting the game winning free throws, what was going through your mind?
I'm going to win the game. That's what was going through my mind.
Go.
Easy.
Are you kidding me?